How many cafeteria workers does it take to serve a meal?
Well, that I can't answer at the present time.
The numbers in Caddo just aren't adding up.
They're wasting time and they're wasting our money.
Three Investigates reveals who's really paying for the budget decisions at the Caddo central office.
They have central office people making recommendations of where to cut. They don't cut central office.
The more we dig, the more we find. Monday on KTDS 3 News at 10. We're on your side.